Military Occupational Specialty, Multi-Channel Transmission Systems Operator Maintainer. Strategic battlefield decisions depend on having the right information in the right place at the right time. And keeping that information flowing is the job of this MOS, whose men and women keep it moving through the Army's communication systems in both tactical and strategic environments. Because communications are sensitive, you must qualify for a secret clearance in this MOS. Then the Army will train you in the fundamentals of radio and cable transmissions, as well as the basics of field communications using mobile equipment. You'll also train to set up transmitters, receivers, cable modems, and ultra-high-frequency antennas. In addition, you'll train to set up cable-linked systems and be taught to preset frequencies on radios and multiplexing equipment in order to align them for maximum effectiveness. You'll also be taught proper radio procedures and to interpret diagrams, as well as the operation of primary and backup radio systems that establish areas of coverage with a relay system similar to cellular telephones. Beyond this, you'll train in the security needed for transmitting sensitive communications. After your initial entry training and advanced individual training, you'll work long hours in the field, day or night, where you'll maintain clear communications from either a strategic location or a tactical position. Additionally, you may test signal strength or monitor other equipment for proper operation, as well as keep technical records on equipment maintenance or run electrical power to systems in the field. At other times, you may interpret system fault indicators to determine if you just replace circuit boards or entire pieces of equipment. Serving in this MOS can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector. Having information in the right place at the right time and keeping it flowing is the job of Military Occupational Specialty Multi-Channel Transmission Systems Operator Maintainer.